My advice to a first-time donor would be to just go ahead and do it. It's not bad at all.
I try to tell them that there's nothing to be scared of.
Donating blood is easy.
If someone has never donated before, I would encourage them to join me, to join Red Cross, and to help saving lives.
For a first-time donor, just drink plenty of fluids, have a good breakfast.
Eat something before you come to have this successful donation, and also get that water intake.
You should go ahead and do it, even if you're afraid of needles. I am afraid of needles, and I just don't look at what's happening over there.
My technicians have always been really good about, you know, cracking a joke, lightening the mood, kind of helping me relax a little bit, so it's an easier process.
Definitely, if you are able to take advantage of some of the apps and technology that the Red Cross has kind of put forward, it makes it even simpler. You can do the rapid pass at home, which is what I did.
And the best part about it is they have the best snacks afterwards.
It's not difficult. You can do this.